Thank you. this place. Oh! I'm so sorry. The circumstances that caused this are complicated. But I think this is pretty customary for the series, and in 3D space, if you're not slightly above the floor, the collision programming won't register, and you might end up in an alternate dimension, and...
Hey, calm the hell down! You could have hurt someone. Look.
You're right. I should check for injuries first. Look here, please. Thank goodness. You don't look hurt. Very nice to meet you. My name's Neptune. And over here... This kid in the book is Krusty.
Hey, we've got more important things to worry about. Look at this place!
Huh?
I think this is the VR dimension.
VR?
This happens rarely, but different worlds must have overlapped, creating a sort of spatial anomaly. This is a virtual world.
A spatial anomaly?
The dimension it's overlapping with exists on a heavenly plane, too. It's one I can't even travel to. It's very possible the human over there is a guide called the Player. This is incredibly rare.
Rare?
If I had to guess, they're probably playing a game called Mega Dimension. Maybe it's lying around here somewhere. Look for it.
Nah, I don't have to look for it. I can just ask the Player. Player, are you playing the game called Mega Dimension right now? They said yes! You're amazing, Krusty.
Tell me something I don't know. This means you're gonna listen to me from now on, right? Good. Oh, wow. You're just so carefree around everybody, aren't ya? That wasn't a compliment. I remapped the dimension's coordinates, so we better get going now.
What? Already? I guess we do have to hurry back. Oh, hey, Krusty, we can come back, right?
Can't say I'm 100% sure, but...
I mean, you mapped it, right? We should be good. All right, we're heading out now. Sorry for intruding.
Woo! Hooray, Cavani! Jump!
Should be around here somewhere.
Somewhere? He didn't tell you where he was?
Hey! Umio! Give us a shout if you're here!
I wish our communication didn't get cut short. It'd be cool if we found someone who could point us in the right direction.
I'm not sure rescue missions are ever that convenient.
You never know. A mysterious bystander might have been accompanying Umio when he was attacked. Maybe they both escaped. Then, while they're wandering around looking for us, we'll just happen to run into them.
We'll be totally surprised at the coincidence, and like, both Uzume and her new pal totally won't be able to believe it, you know? Then, just like that, they'll lead us to where Umio is, and we'll like, beat up the meanie monsters that were bullying Umio! Umio's saved, and we'll find the share crystal, and we'll be totally super lucky like that! Oh!
So, yeah, there's a small chance someone will appear to show us the way, right?
Uzume, sorry, but what in the world was that thing you just turned into?
I think you're just imagining things.
No. I most definitely was not. You just transformed into some kind of valley girl from the 90s or something.
You were referring to yourself as Uzume in the third person, too.
You're hearing things. Or maybe there are monsters that can create illusions around here. Those crazy beasts.
Miss Uzume! Miss Uzume!
Someone actually came?
Sweet! Nice timing, baby bug. Just something concerning us. More importantly, you seem a little riled up. Is it about Umio?
Yes, you're correct. Umio got attacked by a monster. Oh, and it's awful. I'll show you the way, so let's hurry over.
See you two, just like I said, right?
I can't believe things turned out the way she imagined.
Me too, but I'm having a harder time getting over that Valley Girl transformation. She seems like she's trying to hide it, but...
Hey! What are you guys doing? I'm gonna leave you behind!
I'll show you the way! Please hurry!
Whoa! Wait up!
Umio's in here?
Yes! My friends and I were originally using this place as a house! We happened to find something that looked like a share crystal in the far back, so we asked Umio to check if it was real. While that was happening, a monster we've never seen before suddenly appeared. I really hope Umio is okay.
Okay, I understand the situation. So, was that share crystal the real deal?
Yes, of course. Umio is holding on to it right now, so the monster won't destroy it.
We'd better hurry and save him. Fury!
Do I look cooler now?
Boing!
Fury!
Thank you. Frozen ready?
Just a scratch.
Not bad.
Target confirmed.
I'm fine.
I'll end this all.
Transform!
Let's end this stylishly. You're totally fine!
Thank you.
do this!
What should I do?
I'll end this all. Transform!
I'm Orange Heart! Don't joke with me!
Heal!
about to die.
What should I do?
I can't.
Here I go! I did it! I'm a mess. Yay! I leveled up!
That should be the last of them.
I think you're right. Since there aren't any more monsters around, we should be able to look for Umio freely now.
Hey, what's up with this Umio guy anyway? He's always calling Uzume with that mega classy voice of his. He's probably so handsome.
Umio, are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right. I apologize. I've caused you such unnecessary trouble.
Oh, cut it out, Umio. I'm just glad you're here. I have some friends that want to meet you.
Friends that wish to meet me?
Nepsy, Geerzy, come over here. I have someone I want to introduce you to. Well, come on already. This is Umio.
What? A fish man? With a seriously stoic face?
The gap between his smooth voice and wild appearance is astounding.
So you are the people Uzume wished to introduce to me. First, allow me to thank you for coming here to rescue me. I am eternally grateful.
Despite his fishy appearance, his voice is godly, and his lines are so refined and smooth.
Isn't he adorable?
Adorable?
Yeah! Don't you think he could be, like, a super adorable leisurely mascot character? If he was made into a cell phone strap, Uzume totally thinks it would get popular!
Nip Jr., do you think he's adorable?
No, not in the slightest.
Uzume, you're doing it again.
Oh!
So, yeah, that's what's up!
That being said, it is a first for me to see humans other than Uzume. I had come to believe they were all wiped out.
A first? Wiped out?
It looks as if these two young ladies have yet to comprehend the gravity of our situation. Before it returns, let us move to a safer area. We can converse there.
Before it returns? What does that mean?
It would appear we were not quick enough in our exit. It must have caught wind of us and returned.
This guy is... It's the one we failed to finish off! Why is it here?
I can only guess, but perhaps it ran away from us and ended up here in this city.
Damn it! I'm so sorry, Umio. It was because of my negligence that this all happened.
There is no time for that now. The opponent is wounded. Uzume, can you finish this?
Of course!
And I'm gonna end our fated relationship here and now! Just watch me, Umio! This time I'm gonna defeat that doggy! I've been waiting! You can't see me!
Kill! Kill!
Thank you. getting even stronger.
Level up!
I think I saw this level up in a dream. Yippee! We won! An amazing victory!
It was a super easy victory thanks to you two being here.
That giant and I can finally duke it out without being bothered by that stupid mutt.
Thank you so much, Miss Uzume.
We didn't know what we'd do when it appeared.
How can we ever thank you all?
Hey, it's no big deal. You guys found a share crystal for me after all.
Uzume, here. This is what the baby bugs discovered.
Thanks, everyone.
Let us return for now. I'm sure you're all tired.
Can't we just hang out here?
Thank you.
We made it!
Hey, it worked! But looks like the coordinates shifted a little. I should fix that.
Yoo-hoo! It's me, Neptune! I was just fishing a little while ago, but I couldn't catch anything. Wow! You know that opening looks super clean, doesn't it? I'm a real artiste. Thanks for being such a sweetheart about it, player. I really am grateful. Ooh! I was planning on having a fish party earlier, but that plan's kinda done now. I haven't eaten anything and I'm really feeling it. Wowee, are those cream puffs? They look so delicious. Hey, can I have one? Really? Yippee! Thanks! It's good to have friends, isn't it? We are friends now, right? Right. All right, I'll dig right in. That was delicious. I'm in bliss. I've satisfied my hunger thanks to you. I think I can start fresh. Now then, I think I'll put aside fishing and start up some bug hunting. Sorry for all the hustle and bustle. I'll probably intrude again soon, so we can talk some more then. I'm gonna get going for today, though. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
I came back! It's nice to see you again. You know, some people would really like this room for how cozy it is, but my favorite thing about it is definitely all the games you have. Yep, yep, you have a ton of different types of games down here. FPSs and TPSs, some RPGs, and even driving simulators. Is this one a flight simulator? A sandbox game, too? Ooh, you've even got this one! Hey, hey, so I know you have a lot of games, but which types are your favorites? I like all types of games, really, but my favorite kinds are the super niche ones. They may not be very popular, but they're always very particular about a very specific thing, so I'm always impressed. You feel the same way, don't you, player? Right? I knew you, of all people, would understand. Oh, and I'll ask since we're here. So, you might know this already, but we all used to compete with each other for shares. One day, an enemy appeared, and ever since we combined our powers, our ways of thinking have totally changed for the better. Now, we all work really hard together to save game industry from danger. I really like our relationships now. I want to be even closer to them, even if it makes me a failure as a CPU. What do you think, player? Really? Well, everyone does say each CPU has to protect her own nation, so it can be a bit complicated at times. Whoops! If I stay too long, Isti's gonna scold me. I better get going. Also, let's just keep all this between you and me. Thanks for listening to me today. I'll be back to see you again. Jump!
ギリギリのスピードで世界は終わる。